was thinking, Ajay. Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books. They were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Fucking bastard! I love my son! It's done.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
I need to see you. It's